To punch in and out, open the Employee Web Services login screen. Assuming you've already set up your password, input your ID number and password, and then click on the Punch button. The system will confirm the punch has been accepted. To punch out, simply repeat these steps. Nova Time will sort the punches in the appropriate order on your timesheet.